can see the high-speed galvanometer directing the laser beam to cut polyester film at extremely high speeds, speeds in excess of 100 inches per second.